Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing Impossible Creatures. We are currently in this lovely, like, volcanic map. We have collected some lovely new things. We have a hyena, a cobra, a chimpanzee, a black panther, and we're going for a crocodile and a gorilla at some point. We've also got this very strange little ranged army, if you remember. We've got our Gireleons, our spitting panthers, maybe? Yep, and our good old... can't remember. Porkywolf, that's the word. So, if you remember last video, down here... Oh, what are you? Oh, okay. Down here, there is something trying to kill me, basically. The critters are under attack. So, we're going to go try to take all these guys out so we can actually move down. I'm trying to build a base here because, well, we need to be able to push on and such things. The critters are under attack. I don't really like these, I don't think. I think there's a tower here, yep. So, if we can take this out... The critters are under attack. Maybe, do we have that? Yeah, it's a panther. I think we're going to struggle. I think we're struggling. It's not a big deal. So, we came to the conclusion that the Gireleons are probably... They've got regeneration, meaning they are probably my best bet. So, we're going to make a nice little army of them. And let's go ahead and Mr. Builder Man. You're going to build me a... anti-air tower. We're going to get some of these up as well because if I don't get anti-air towers up, I'm just going to die like last time. Oh, he actually did it. Oh, I'm impressed. Now look at that. The Gireleon. If I go on to him. 138. Look at his health go up. How cool is that? How cool is that? Very cool, is the answer, ladies and gentlemen. Very cool. Regeneration. Everything should have regeneration. I think it's because it's a Gireleon. I don't know. What about a chameleon? Or a giraffe? Maybe giraffes have regenerative qualities. Who knows? Me. Because they don't. And that would be silly. Really? Electricity is the problem? Really?
Building's done.
Oh, lovely. Hello? Would you like to make me another one, please? Thank you.
You're the boss.
I know I'm the boss. I'm boss. Come on. Come on. Oh. Red apples. Cool. There we go. Okay, so hopefully we'll be able to do this. We'll be able to move up and get some lovely people around here. We'll have a bit more coal income. I'm going to send my panther with one health out. He looks like he's got full health, but he doesn't. He has one health. He's lying to me. He's lying to me so I don't send him off to his death. Because if he had full health, I'd probably keep him. Oh, God.
Done building.
Okay, I got a... Oh, God. Well, my plan kind of works. My plan was just kind of lead people out and just... get an idea of what's going on a little bit further down here. If we move these guys over here, I can probably establish a base here now as well. That's probably not going to be an issue. How much have these got left? Quite a bit. Yeah. I'm going to nab one of these guys. Guys.
All research is complete.
If you're going to do this, all go together, you know?
The critters are under attack.
I know, my friend. I know. Get back over there. Where's my henchman?
Ready, boss.
Henchman? Oh, you're there. Henchman.
You're the boss.
Build me workshop. Build me workshop. Workshop. Good henchman.
Alright.
Okay, I've got four there, so let's get another one, two, three, four henchmen over here. And hopefully, this will send my... coal production kind of through the roof, which would be positively lovely because I need lots and lots of coal. Look at them, all on full health. How cool is that? I love these things, I really do. I'm tempted to try and fuse the chameleon with something else, maybe something give me like regeneration on a melee creature. I think would be good.
Building's done.
Actually, let's try to do that because I'd like regen. I love regen. I've fallen in love with regen. We don't need that anymore. So, combiner, and let's go ahead and chameleon, and probably the wolverine again. Although, I don't have any level 4 creatures. I don't know where level 4 creatures actually exist. What's the most expensive creature? Polar bear. Okay, let's go for a polar bear. That's adorable. I'm terrifying at the same time. Okay. I don't know what any of this means. So that's got, as far as I can tell, that's got regen, it's got swimming, it's got... The problem is, again, it's level... It's too low. I don't need a level 3 creature at the end of the day. Why are they all moving very slowly forward? It's the legs! It's the terrifying legs. These guys are rubbish against buildings. Oh yeah, all you guys.
You're the boss.
Onto the coal. There we go. That should really do loads for my coal production. It really, really should. These are all still going. They've still got a good few thousand or so to go. That's good level of production. What's my actual mission here? Set out and clear the entrance. Okay. And that's well defended, but the problem is this one down here is not. So let's go ahead and anti-air up.
Okay.
I love these things. I really do. They're amazing. We do need some muscarines, so we're going to send these down here. Muscarine. And while we're here, we should also get up a... No. Where's my lovely building? Yeah.
I'll get on that directly.
Get on it, Luce. Get on it. Okay.
Done building.
I like send, these guys are really good. I can just send them out to scout because as soon as... Like, if I find something I can't quite... Oh, bloody hell. If I find someone I can't quite handle, they can just come back and regen, and they're fine, you know. Oh god, what? No, Mr. Druid, no!
Requested is complete.
You guys, go, take them out. You will pay for what you have done. You guys get out of there, because you can't do anything.
The critters are under attack.
I know they're under attack! Bloody hell, henchman. Oh god. Oh god. Electrical what? How awesome's that? It's got a load of health. It's level 4. It's got electric. I really, really, really want one of those. At least I can kill it. But it's really cool though. I really want one. I'm really annoyed that I can't have one. Kind of heartbroken. What are you doing? Build me anti-air, please. Thank you.
You're the boss.
I just don't feel safe otherwise. Yeah.
The critters are under attack.
Need more muscarines. I feel I should maybe push forward and try to take out, because there's clearly a base over here that is like really pumping out the animals, because I'm getting attacked pretty damn often at the moment. So we're gonna nip our terrifying mutant army down here.
Looks like we found the hornet's nest. Must be a landing pad inside the caldera.
That you guys move on. Get out of there. Get out of there!
Looks like a natural castle. We'll just have to find the weakest point and bust through.
Oh god, my poor muscarines.
Like that in journalism school?
Listen, we have to
run, muscarines, run!
One of those gyrocopters. It'll give us a huge strategic advantage.
Run, muscarines!
Don't get stung looking for honey.
We got new objectives.
Okay, all of you, move back over here. It's not going very well. Kill that thing. There we go. I killed the flying things.
The critters are under
good.
Attack.
And that one. Okay, now go forward. Bloody Nora. Kill that for me. Thank you. Okay. A few more muscarines and then we've got Gireleons as well.
The critters are under attack.
You're right, guys. You are getting a bit low for my liking, so you're going to move out. Okie dokie. Lovely jubbly. We're getting the area cleared a little bit. And then back down here. Hello, muscarines. More Gireleons. And we should probably actually focus on this. So let's focus on these guys first. Then, oh. God damn it! Lovely!
Ooh,
my phone is beeping at me. Is it exciting? It is a friend request on Facebook. How very exciting. Friend request on Facebook, ladies and gentlemen. Isn't that exciting? No. No, it's not. Anti-air, that should be fine. Nobody can... I mean, I don't think I need much in the way of defenses anyway, because nobody can actually get to where I'm going, if you know what I mean. Oh, for God's sake. There we go. I'm just going to keep these guys, they're not really losing any health, they're doing fine. He might be losing health. He's nearly dead, so he's gonna go out on a little scouting mission. I have no problem sacrificing the life of my animals, I'm afraid. You gotta do what you gotta do, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, so we've got two sound beam towers. So let's go ahead and get these guys up. Take them out.
The critters are under attack.
Lovely jubbly. As soon as you get low, we are gonna send you out to safety. If you want to take out that guy.
The critters are under attack.
Hold it. Lovely. It's so easy. It's so I love Gireleons. I've fallen in love with my mutant little monsters.
The critters are under attack.
Okay, dokie. Range attack damage, and that'll do for the Gireleon, I believe. One, two. One, two. Two. There we go. I'm gonna send them. Oopsie daisy. I may just fall in love with Gireleons and nothing else. I mean, just look at them. Bam, bam, bam. It's the regen as well. The regen makes me so unbelievably happy. But I shall stick with some musqueens as well, just because musqueens have so much health and they're just kind of big tanky beasts, which is nice. You know, you need a big tanky beast sometimes. I think that's everything I care about. Speed, I don't really care about. Melee attack, I don't care about. Musqueens, defense. And okay, once this is done, once I've got a few more probably musqueens, maybe I'm pretty confident I'll be able to just nip forward and take it for now. Will you please go away with your terrifying chimps? They are awful. They really are. Crocodile! Rex! Look at it! How cool is that? The answer? Exceedingly cool, ladies and gentlemen. Exceedingly is the correct answer to my question. Okie dokie. Now... Hey, Rex.
Let's go.
Alright, this is a pretty good army right now. I think this is going to be enough to at least... It'll get me some way into the level, so... Let's get a move on. Let's go get ourselves a blimmin' crocodile, more importantly. I'm struggling to get everybody.
Ready.
Is that everyone? I think that's everyone. Let's go, guys.
Right.
Of course my research is done. As soon as I'm ready to move on, I have to go back and click on the bloody hit points.
What's next?
No, nearly.
Ready.
Let's go! Da, 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 da.
Right.
It feels like they're cheating, they just ooh.
I'm on it.
The critters are under attack.
I'm on it.
Da, 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 da. I'm assuming. I mean, I don't really like Air's just doing nothing for me. But I quite like the idea of like a proper aquatic one. That killer whale thing was awesome. I'm really excited to make one, something like that in the future. So I'm assuming future levels may be more aquatic focused. Like, we have only just really unlocked proper aquatic capability, so.
Rex is being attacked. The critters are under attack.
Where has that crocodile gone? Oh, oh, oh! Rex, get it!
No problem.
Rex, you can do it! I believe in you! No! I think that was a gorilla. Yeah, it was. I don't see the crocodile either. I'm not leaving this level. They are two of the creatures I'm most excited about.
Let's go.
Crocodile in particular. I love crocodiles.
No
I really do. Crocodile,
problem.
Get it! Go, Rex, go! Bam!
The critters are under attack.
Rex, you... Oh, look at it in the water! Let's go have a look at it. Let's see if we can do anything cool with the crocodile. What level is... Oh, hello, beautiful, beautiful level 4 creature. Aren't you a little stunner? Now, I said I wanted a level 4... Maybe if we combine it with the chameleon, I can go for a level 4 ranged, which would be really good. It's got regen. It's got camouflage. Dun, 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 dun. Ah, it's level... No. Hey, that's a chameleon head. Oh, it's all the sight radius. Oh, bloody Nora. That's an expensive creature right there. Now, that's got regen. No, it needs that. I need that because I need a ranged attack. That is really blimming expensive, but is a top level ranged creature, which is... Yeah, I keep putting that in, but I don't care about that because that's the point I don't need. And that's amphibious, so it can swim as well, which is pretty cool. Actually, if I do that, it can swim. That is so expensive. But it can swim, it's got good defense. Ah, let's go for it, that's awesome. Boop! Crocodilian is a nice name as well. Crocodilian. Oopsie daisy. That's not how you spell Crocodilian. Like, it's a real word and it matters. There we go, we have our new ranged critters. And a gorilla! And a gorilla! Oh my god, the gorilla might be even better. Let's find out. I'm excited. It's not even popped up. There we go. Gorilla. Ah!
Objective done.
No! Gorilla! I want to see my gorilla! Meh!
I radioed Miss LaPette for help and she wouldn't send any. She's been cruel before, but leaving me to die is the last straw. If you spare me, I'll join you.
No, kill him, Rex.
We can use all the help we can get, but that bird don't look too good. How long will it take to get it moved?
Oh, chimp, you're so crazy.
At least a few minutes, maybe more.
All right, it's a deal. But don't forget whose side you're on now. Capiche?
Boss, if you watch my back long enough to fix this thing, why, I'll fight a war for you if I have to.
I like it.
May just come to that.
This is absolutely ruined helicopter on fire, absolutely destroyed. And I ask how long it's going to take, he says a few minutes. This guy's optimistic. Okay, so, oh, hello, you beautiful source of coal. Now, I'm slightly nervous about the fact that, where the hell do I go? I'm gonna get a henchman. And he's, actually, I've got four there. Got four there and Lucy, so we're gonna get him. I'm gonna get this guy down here and set up another base. Although I do have a lot of resources anyway.
This coal pile has been depleted.
Oh, okay.
Ready, boss.
All of you guys over here. Thank you.
All right,
okay. Oh, what are they? Oh, I don't care. I need you guys over here. Defend the base. Defend the base. You guys.
What's next?
Kill that somehow.
Right. No.
Don't tell me I need aquatic creatures. I feel I might need aquatic creatures.
What's
now,
next?
You guys,
sounds
come
like
up here.
I'm on it.
Everybody up the hill. I don't care about the little water thing. It's not trying to kill me. Well, it is, but it won't be able to if you move, so it's not a big deal. It's back to the base. What am I doing? Protect the landing pad. Okay, that's easy enough. And let's start building some upgrades for these guys, because these are going to replace our, unfortunately, our Gireleons. I mean, I love my Gireleons. I really do. They've been awesome to me. They've been so nice to me. But, yeah. Gireleons, down the hill. Defend my people.
I've got one of those things after
me. I know, mate. I know.
The critters are under attack.
Look at the little chimp. He's so mental. Anyways, you.
I've got one of those things.
I know you do. Shut up. Right, build me a workshop. Workshop.
Okay.
Actually, all of you just want to get on that. That'd be nice. Oh god, what's that? A croaking turtle. Oh god, this thing's got some health. Oh!
No building.
Retreat! Retreat! Why aren't you guys helping? Help! Assist! You need to get out of there because you have no health. This croaking turtle's got some serious defense and health. 90 defense, that's mad! I now want a turtle, like you have no idea. No, they are not. Oh god, they're everywhere. They are actually everywhere. This is slightly mad. I didn't really see this coming. You kill that. Go on, Rex. Pow. Probably. To war! Oh god, what's that? Everyone fall back, okay? Everyone fall back, because that is like a cheetamus. It is a cheetah and a hippo, and it's also terrifying. I want all you guys to the back. You don't have regen. I'm not risking your health for no reason. Okay? Gireleons, let them out. There we go. Gireleons. Come on, guys. There we go. To war with your beautiful, beautiful ranged powers.
The critters are under attack.
You get out of there. I keep my Gireleons safe, goddammit. They've been good to me. I shall be good to them. How long is this thing taking?
The critters are under attack.
Oh, it's nearly done. Okay. Actually, what we're going to do, we're going to build a creature chamber here because I really can't bother trekking all the way back.
You're the boss. The critters are under attack.
Nearly there. Nearly there. Probably. Maybe. Hopefully. What's going on down here? Lucy isn't doing anything. Lucy, my dear, go assist that.
Right away.
Whew. Do the dance. It's the best dance in the world. Did I win? Is that actually the mission? Oh no.
There's a penalty for being a traitor where I come from.
A traitor from where I come from. Oh god. Calm down, lad.
You were a sore loser, my pet. Oh, Monsieur Chance, are you still carrying that old baggage? Why don't you pay me a visit? We'll have much more fun.
No, thank you.
I'd rather hug a porcupine combined with a wolverine.
I nearly have one of them.
Believe me, Monsieur Chance. It can be arranged. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Idle threat.
She's so weird.
Is not really the kind of woman to make idle threats, Rex. Maybe we should prepare for a fight.
I'm always prepared.
We got what we came for, Lucy. Get the generators fired up. Let's move on.
That is actually the mission, isn't it? How odd. Dum dum dan dum dum dan. Oh God. What are they? Oh God! Flee, flee, Rex, Chance, and Lucy, for science. That was not really very dramatic, and.
My lab. This damage will take me forever to fix. I'm really starting to run low on baling wire now.
Who isn't? In this day and age, baling wire is so hard to get hold of.
We're gonna have to take out our base here so we can safely move on.
Jeez Louise, you think so? Why couldn't you have figured that out sooner?
Alright, Lucy. Calm yourself.
Nobody likes an I told you so, Lucy.
She needs to calm down, Lara.
We have no objectives.
Okay, I didn't think it'd be over. Eliminate all the structures on the other side of the island. So how do I get to the other side of the island is kind of the key point right now. Because I genuinely don't know. Can't go that way. Don't tell me I have to go through the water. I'm a little nervous that I do, that I have to go through there with my aquatic creatures.
The critters are under attack.
I'm starting to suspect that's definitely how it's going to be, that I have to... because I don't see another way across at all.
The critters are under attack.
Yep, looks like it is time for amphibious, which is a good thing. I've got my blimmin'... Whatchamacallit? Crocodile. Because I should be able to build a pretty damn good amphibious creature. Guys! Actually, you guys are all useless now anyway. What am I meant to do with you? Stand there and die. To be honest.
The critters are under attack.
Because at this point in time, all these creatures are basically ruining my. Oh.
The critters are under attack.
Oh no. Okay. Do you really? The screens to the base. There must be a way across. There must be.
Oh.
Lovely.
Our base is under
there actually, there, there actually isn't. There actually is genuinely not a way across at all.
All right.
Oh well. Water chamber time. Maybe when these things are dead. I gotta do it anyway, it'll be fine. Okay, this is actually isn't fine at the moment. Guys! I know, but you've got things to be doing.
The critters are under attack.
This is not going as well as I was hoping. Like, 5 minutes ago, I was absolutely destroying this level. I was doing very well, I was very proud of myself. Now all of a sudden, it's all going horribly wrong. Where's my other... I know, guys.
Ready, boss.
Just needed you to get that up.
The critters are under attack.
Back to work. Right. Okay, now. Crocodilian, ho! Not ho, you're not ho, you're lovely. I think I've got this. As soon as the crocodilians start coming out, I should be okay. And now, we should focus on, more importantly, leveling up the crocodilian. So we need hit points. What's this?
Ready, boss. Okay.
I'm an idiot. The gyrocopter can pick
They're
up troops.
Our buildings. You're the boss.
I'm so stupid sometimes. It's really annoying. I wish I wasn't. So if I lead back, I can forward a bit. My Gireleons might be able to dead research. This is crazy. This is absolutely mad. Right, you are not useful here. We're gonna head back over here.
Hello.
You're nearly dead. Oh.
Hello. Okay.
Can I only pick up one? I can only pick up one at a time.
The critters are under attack.
Okay. Over here. Over there. See what's going on over this side.
You're the boss.
This is crazy.
Is under attack.
I'm not surprised our base is under attack. There's a bazillion things trying to kill me. They just keep appearing. It's so annoying. As soon as I've got enough of these things, it should be fine. Stop killing my... Oh, bloody lemon, Nora. Right, at least I know where the problem is. Let's drop this guy off.
Okay.
No, I need to take that base out. Let's put it this way. That thing needs to die. Like, now. Gireleons, you're going to start pushing forward, okay? You're not Gireleons anymore. You are... Crocilians. Oh, God. Okay. That is hopefully enough. I suspect it's not, but damn it, we're going to give it a good go. How are they doing it? Eh! How are they coming through there and I can't? I want to send one through.
The critters are under attack.
I'm so confused, guys. That guy's going up. He's going somewhere. So I'm going to send him off to try and get across. And then from there, hopefully figure out how exactly they're getting over. I don't really want to spawn this entire Crocilian army if it can't actually do anything vaguely helpful.
The critters are under attack.
You guys aren't much use here anymore. You want to head back to the base? That'd be lovely. Maybe I can put that on somewhere.
Okay.
Over here. If I put that on, is he actually going to be able to attack? Let's find out. Let's get it done, La. Get it done.
The critters are under attack. You're the boss.
You go. Can you do it? Nope, I've just sent you to your doom. I apologize profusely. That Crocilian is going all the way down here. This is mad. How am I meant to do this? How come they can go across and I can't?
The critters are under attack.
Am I being really stupid somewhere? Are they trying to get... Are we going to go up here? No. Where is he going to try and come from? There's nowhere up. This little Crocilian is going on a hell of a journey. I'm just going to keep... If I spawn another six of them, that is actually maxed out in terms of my army. But the problem is I have to keep some here because I need defenses.
The critters are under attack.
Is there a way to... What I need to do. Didn't feel good doing that, ladies and gentlemen. Did not feel good doing that. Needs must. You go repair. You three.
Ready,
let's take the fight to them. This is getting annoying now. I'm sorting this out. You guys are all going to build me something lovely. You're going to build me an air chamber. I'm going to send an air chamber over there. Sort that bloody thing out. And then I can start transporting my muscarines across. And then these guys can go. Do their thing. Where is my croc? There he is. Look at him go. Absolute trooper all the way across the map. I still don't know where he's going to attempt to get up because I don't actually see a way up. I don't understand. How come everyone else can... How come they can go through this tunnel and I can't, basically? Am I sure I can't? If I just sort of stand there, does it work? No. I actually can't go through. How annoying is that? Anyways.
The critters are under attack.
You guys,
boss.
Back onto that. Right. Air chamber. What's that? Oh, I don't care. Let's just make a little army of them. Hopefully that'll be enough to take down their base. If not, I shall get over it. These guys are going to start getting transported over. Where's my... Yep, you're going to chill there. May as well. Oh. Oh. Didn't know you could do that. How cool. What are you guys doing? You guys are fine over here. Maybe build. Where's that advanced? Yeah. Research clinic.
Alright.
I think my crocodile's dead. I don't see him anywhere.
Complete.
He's not here. He's literally not here. They've killed him. I just don't know what to do. I don't know how I'm meant to get over. I'm thinking if I can kill... If I can use these to kill that on that side, I should be able to ferry across a lot easier. You know? If these don't work, I'll just build something more powerful. And then I'll just ferry everyone across one by one, I guess. That's literally the only idea I have right now.
Alright.
Ooh. How cool. Is that all of them? Okay, guys. Let's give this a go, shall we? No, they're not. Shut up. Just go straight for that thing. Because I'm going to get attacked. Oh my god, these things get annihilated.
The critters are under attack.
Well, that's going well. Guys, I'm really confused. I actually do not know what the game is expecting from me right now.
Hello.
Can this, what's this do? Picks up from, oh, it can build. Oh, new idea, better idea. Gyrocopter, get over there. Okay. I've got a plan. I'm sure you all know what the plan is. If I can get somewhere safe, I can build a creature chamber, I can just basically launch an attack on their base from here, and that's a lot of coal, and I can establish a nice little grip hold over here. As long as I can find somewhere on that side of the island with, whatchamacallit, something relevant that I'm trying to say in my words. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Just somewhere without enemies. Somewhere I can build safely. Please, please, okay. please. This'll, let's go down. See if there's anything down here. Nope. Can't go that way. Okay. Can't go that way.
Okay.
Fly, Mr. Henchman, fly. Okay. I think I'm left. Nope.
All right. The critters are under attack.
Urgh.
Okay.
If I build it here, am I gonna be in trouble? Oh.
You're the boss.
Let's find out. Really don't have a solution. Ooh, how awesome's that? That's really, really cool.
The critters are under attack.
I know they are, but they're destroying everything. Look at them. I've got billions of the bloody things. I'm probably gonna have to scrap pretty much every single critter I've already got just to save my population cap, basically. Gyrocopter, you are amazing. I love you. Please have babies with me. Just that, all the babies. Like, literally every single baby. I'd be okay with that. While you're here, build me a works. No, that's silly. Okay. Let's go ahead. Musgrains. There. Okay, actually, we're going to end it there anyway, because it's been going on long enough, but we know what we're doing now. We have a plan. I may die viciously, and it's taking me about half an hour to figure out what my plan is, but I know my plan. Until the next video, thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Please do like and subscribe, and I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers. Much love, as always. Bye-bye.